Attention DJs, loop-based performers, and sampling junkies. Roland's got a hot new piece to improve your live performances and help get your creativity flowing in new ways. It's the all-new Roland SP555. The SP555 features 16 velocity-sensitive pads, 37 effects with some that are new to the SP series, an exciting new loop capture function, increased internal sample memory, as well as larger compact flash storage capabilities, and total computer integration with USB and audio connectivity. The new SP555 offers quick, easy, and unique sampling capabilities. Take your samples directly to any of the pads or use the new loop capture feature for grabbing spontaneous live performances. The 555 sampling system thinks and speaks in the language of DJs and loop-based performers. You'll never be at a loss with the SP555's array of sampling inputs. Connect your DJ mixer into the RCA inputs on the back panel. Plug any instrument, such as a guitar, into the XLR Neutrik input on the front panel, or even plug in a studio condenser mic to sample, since the SP555 is equipped with phantom power. There's even a built-in mic to keep true to the SP sampling line. The SP555 can also capture streaming audio from your Mac or PC in real time with its built-in USB port. No one gets left behind with the 555's extensive I/O. The SP555's new loop capture allows you to instantly grab a loop of a live performance and play it back in time with what you're doing in your current set. In addition, loop capture can sample live audio from the 555's inputs, plus loops you rock from the pads and real-time effects tweaks. If that's not enough, connect a foot switch to activate the loop capture and keep stacking parts and building your phrase loop in real time by using the overdub mode. You can assign the captured loop to a pad in seconds, freeing up the loop capture for your next idea or played performance part. You can sample to the 555's expanded internal memory with almost 6 minutes of stereo sampling time, or to compact flash cards up to 2 gigabytes in size, for a total of over 12 hours of sample time. And like all SP samplers, the 555 streams your audio in real time directly from the compact flash card, so your audio flow is never interrupted. The SP555 really stands out sonically in performance with its 37 different real-time phantom quality effects. These killer effects include classics like the voice transformer, delay and isolator, and brand new effects like super filter and DJFX looper. The SP555 can save custom effect settings to the effect memory section and recall patches right from the pads without glitching. Check out some of the SP555's effects in action. Here's the super filter applied to a DJ mix. The super filter is great for live use over drum loops or for treating your overall mix. Notice how smooth the filter is without stepping. Next is the famous voice transformer.
SP555 voice transformer.
Apply this to a live mic input or to an a cappella vocal track as it rides over another track in a live mix.
Voice transformer.
The new DJFX looper is great for creating live stutter effects and performing DJ scratch routines. Scratches can be mangled like never before in real time. The SP555 offers a variety of real-time control for sampling and live tweaking. Use the 3 knobs to make changes to effects parameters in real time. Patterns can be activated and stopped from a foot switch, freeing your hands for other tasks. The 555 also features the legendary Roland D-Beam for impressive live control. The D-Beam has its own filter that you can apply to incoming audio at the same time as you apply the 555 effects. There's also an analog-style solo synthesizer with different scales that you can add on top of your loops or patterns. You can also use the D-Beam to trigger samples with your hands in midair. The 555's real-time controls can also be used to control external devices via MIDI. Use the 555 to control parameters in your favorite DJ software applications such as Ableton Live, Traktor DJ, and many more. The SP555 is also V-Link compatible. You can use the 555's D-Beam, knobs, and pads as an audio-visual controller using Etterol by Roland's Motion Dive Tokyo Performance Package. As the new top-of-the-line SP, the 555 features complete computer integration for live or home studio use. Simply connect your PC or Mac to the 555's USB port, plug your monitors to the 555's outputs, and you have a complete audio interface for recording directly into your favorite DAW application, such as Cakewalk SONAR 6, Logic Pro 7, Reason, and Fruity Loops. You can apply the 555's effects to streaming audio from your computer as well as sample to the 555's pads or capture the audio in real time with the new loop capture function. Using the 555's XLR Neutra connection, you can track vocals, even guitars, to different distortion and amp models with the 555's effects. If you're putting together a home studio, the 555 even ships with a free copy of Cakewalk SONAR LE to help get you started. The SP555 also ships with an editor software for conveniently organizing samples and building pad banks for the SP555 directly from your computer. You can also back up samples and pattern data to your PC or Mac. The SP555 sampler sets a new standard for Roland's SP series samplers. It has all the features that musicians have come to expect in SP samplers. Extreme sample times, exciting DSP effects, and solid compact construction. New sampling features such as loop capture, increased sample storage, and built-in USB audio and MIDI capabilities. The Roland SP555, portable and powerful sampling at its finest.